Hey there, this is René for Network Lessons, and in this video I'd like to show you the configuration lock feature. So I got two routers, R1 and R2, and on R1 I will configure this feature. Basically what it does is, normally everyone can access the configuration mode at the same time. So all users can make changes to the router at the same time. If you enable the lock feature, then only a single user will be able to make some changes. So I'm going to configure this on R1, and I will use R2 to telnet into R1, and you can see how it works. So let's get to the console here. So this is R1, and we'll go to the configuration mode. Now when you do configuration mode question mark, you can see there's an option called exclusive. And when I use the question mark again, you can see that there's an auto mode and manual. So let me show you the auto mode first. This is how you enable it. Now once I exit the configuration mode and I enter it again, you can see that it says configuration mode is locked, and it will be cleared once you exit out of the configuration mode. So I'm in the config mode now, so let me show you what happens when I try to telnet to R1 from R2. So I can log in, I can use enable, but once I try to access the configuration mode, it's giving me an error, and it says that it's locked exclusively by user unknown from terminal 0. And that's because I'm already using the console mode on R1. So let's exit the configuration mode here. And now you can see that I can access it from R2. And I'm also locking the config mode. So that's the auto mode. And now let me show you the manual mode. So let's get rid of the auto mode. And now we'll do configuration mode, exclusive, manual. Now this command by itself doesn't do much, but it gives me another option when I use the configuration terminal command. You can see there's an option called lock now. So when I use let me first use the normal configuration mode. So if I do it like this, I don't lock the configuration mode. But if I use the lock keyword, then I will lock the configuration mode. So the same thing, but now I have to lock it by myself. There's one more thing I want to show you, and that's a show command. If you do show configuration lock, it will tell you the state of the lock. So right now it's locked, and the reason is that I'm using the configure terminal lock command. So that's the configuration lock. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and till next time.